Hey guys, today we're going to be playing New Routes and Clank.
Yeah, so we'll get started here with this in a second.
Yeah, just wanted to say I hope everyone's having a good day. Let's get everything out. Go with this for as long as it feels right, and we'll just have a good time. Yeah, I know, I haven't played the music yet. I had it with me for the last couple of days, and it was just like, I wanted to play it, but I just wanted to wait to share it with you guys, so we'll go ahead and start now. And yeah, last week we were playing Resident Evil Village, and actually, I finished that game this morning, so it was great. I wanted to play, I got really into it, and I was using the 3D audio and everything with my headset, so it was just really immersed me into it, which was really cool. Yeah, if you guys ever get a chance to do that, like, especially with that game, like, it works really well, and, yeah, it really brought me into it, sucked me in, I just played through it, like, quite a bit, at the time that I was playing, but, just, I don't know, I think it's good, today we're going to be playing a whole new game, PlayStation 5, Insomniac, PlayStation 5, launch for exclusive, right? For a new Ratchet and Clank, so. Okay, score. So I got different difficulties, perfect beginners, you guys are the heroes, stories, and those are the guys. So for beginners, you guys are the heroes, you want to put them on the story. Yeah, we think it's probably. Black and white, make it easy to read. I mean, should we do yellow? Yeah, we could do like a yellow. Just really make it stand out, who's speaking. I think we'll go with the specific TV I have. Until we have. Big evil dude. Okay. it towards the pavilion, right? Whack. Just one whack, that's all I
need. Hey, it's okay. See?
It's really
just me.
I hear this. A new wombat.
Here, it'll help me get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
To throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Oh, no.
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
The grand marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host. With me, Cindy Marks.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
Give up, our heroes!
It's a little smaller than
we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
I'm gonna fall off of this. He's moving a lot faster than I was thinking he was.
Adventure. That night, oh, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Rescue the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic.
That's the big red button. A little bit ridiculous. I mean, not really. I guess it's not really. I think it's cool. Yeah, I love that trigger resistance. That was another thing that we talked a lot about. Like, and depending on, like, how much pressure you give, depends on how much pressure.
Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Getting
the chicken. Activating magna boots.
This is so official.
Come on, let's keep this show going. Catch a ride.
So much for smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or...
Can't use my gun here.
No way! The fairies have been retired longer than we have.
Yeah, already just like, I don't know, just visually this game looks really good. Let's see how the gameplay is, you know?
Ish the enemy! Now, he must walk the dangerous plank of doom!
There! We can glide over! I see more of those goons down there! We better get moving before anyone gets hurt! Let's take out that dropship and end this!
There's a lot of action here right at the beginning. Thank you, Elon. What can you get off my control?
Taking down their dropship would put a stop to this.
I'm working on you. Oh yeah, I think I've got a lot of that. That'd be useful if it was
high enough. But not too bad.
And now, we reach the prison of our heroes.
I think he's alright.
Receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot, too. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family. No, pal, I...
What?
Oh, crap.
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago, Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes!
Yeah. Who's this plane here?
Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Isn't that not living that alien? Not completely.
Of course you are! Why wouldn't you
be? Fireworks? No!
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
But yeah. Counter bomb. For the power of omniscience. On your hands, explosive ball and the upstairs. That sounds cool. Take a single barrel destruction, you'll be blasting double barrel plasma cannon, double fire, double fire. Never wait up. I think I've got a bomb in different places. Okay. That'll do my. Watch a preview.
You know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare freaking hands! Pull the fire trigger halfway to visualize your aim. Or, if you are in a hurry, pull it all the way to let them fly! Shatterbomb, more like shatter, booyaya!
Alright.
You have a good eye.
Shatterbomb, nice.
Incoming!
I guess maybe I'll have to buy that one. Gotta get my aim right though. I'm missing these guys. Weapon menu. Yeah, I'm out of shadow bomb here. Oh, nice. Oh, physics. Oh, geez. Let's go. Oh boy.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye.
Hey! Oh, bro. That's gonna cause a problem.
What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
Slight problem?
There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them. This is definitely going to come in handy.
It's trippy.
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Oh, well, they got a game on. I mean, these guys are shooting almost as bad as stormtroopers.
This is worse than I had imagined.
Oh, sorry. Dang it. Okay, I think the connection cut out for a second. Yeah.
What's that?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together. Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Okay. Like transport me up here. Oh yeah. Stuff, right? You gotta do. lot. No, but it was. Where am I going from there? Oh, thank you. Right.
Next up, nefarious. These rifts are getting out of hand. Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
What was that?
Ready to purchase, or just staying on top of the thread?
Yeah, why not?
Mrs. Zircon, see you back soon.
Double barrel, yeah.
It's up in the various greenery service after all these years. Just as Brian takes over the universe again.
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
I really feel the force and pull it for the double right, for the extra on there. And that's pretty cool. Ow. Too many of them. So. These ones are awesome. That's my first toad, right?
Oh, take that, nefarious!
Oh, my pistol level got it. Yeah, I guess it's the level up.
Yes, right? One from me.
It's kind of okay. Oh,
amoeboids. Where did the fairies find these?
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have you heard that?
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again. We're going to a dimension where I always win. So you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Crazy.
certainly not good.
Oh, stop it. Pirate?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! Oh, creature!
This is the part where you lose. Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
That looks really bad.
Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Oh, robot.
Let there be good news behind here.
Visual upgrades.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
You've got your order. Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, Sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all this espionage.
Release the hostage!
Oh, okay. We're all together.
Clank!
Okay.
That ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious. Got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Got a map. So explore the planet, collectibles and other points of interest will be revealed to you. Have an icon to pin it. What's that? Raritanium? I remember that was, yeah, that was used for like upgrading your weapons and stuff, right? Later. Objective over there. Check that out.
Speaker! Hello, the various city! I just wanted to let you all.
Right. Yeah, this Raritanium, I'm sure it's gonna be important.
And this phantom, oh, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Alright, now let's check out. Oh, wait, there's more Raritanium over here. Up this option vector over here.
On my way, Clank. I just need to find this phantom guy first.
Yeah, pretty
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Can't get that. This one, maybe? Yeah.
I have been saving my... Requesting that...
Is it back that way? Is that... Fight on there, right? Yeah. control of the roof.
This spy bot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Just enough. I have no health right now.
Nice. Nefarious City, It has been 10 years since Carson Five fell, and this rotten place arose out of the ashes like a blotted pimple. The Emperor promised peace and order, but all Ms. Zircon got was oppression and slightly cheaper consumer electronics. Travel to other worlds has been heavily restricted, along with civil liberties and public crying. But with all the bleakness and despair of hideous architecture, there is one grace note. This is where the resistance was born.
Nice. I'll circle around and see if I can grab these, Oh wait, no, that is the same one. Yeah.
The sooner I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom. Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
I'm on my way, Clank. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
No, nice. Totally accidental. up there. Or back there. Oh, you still turned around. Probably not even able to get into that spot, so. It's fine. We'll just head towards the other objective. Main objective.
Huh. Club Nefarious. Club Nefarious. Where's Club Nefarious?
Oh, come on. I think there's a way out. Well, this is a way out. Oh, I mean, it's like, yeah, okay, now I can slide back down the pipe. Okay.
I find Club Nefarious and this phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Yes, let's go find Clank. Turn the right crazy in the
light. That sounds like a club, all right.
Phantom is Skid?
Oh, Skid, yeah.
Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! Gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the mission.
Why does everyone think I need assistance?
Where did he go?
Rehabilitation is not
Heck yeah, dude.
There has to be something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks! What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
Alright, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemy cannon reach doesn't temporarily exist.
Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
It's not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Wrong, Maxis. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
All right.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I'm coming, buddy.
I cannot wait to dismember you.
Oh. I didn't realize there was a gap right there. I don't know why I didn't see that.
How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Well, Spin a little bit.
Hold on, honey! Are you headed to the roof? You should use that rare titanium in your pockets to upgrade your arsenal first! You know it is quality when you buy from Miss Zircon!
You buy all the upgrades, yeah, and then it...
See? Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Upgrade the pistol. The pistol here.
Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
I'm kind of splurging on this one a bit. I like this gun a lot, so... Mr. Fun Guy. Mr. Fun Guy is here to help. You'll attack enemies so hard that they might forget you exist close entirely. Oh, nice. How do I see it? Yeah, it's cute.
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party, Mr.
Looks like a little fungus that fights. That fights for you.
Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics.
That's pretty cool. Megatron. I just hate it when someone walks in front of your target and blocks your shot when he no longer can slip in the target and go through anyone. That's cool though.
Go ahead, shoot.
I mean, I could buy the fun guy one, right? I mean, I got enough. I just kind of splurge on it. I'll be able to get more money. That's fine. Yeah. I don't know, I guess we'll get it, why not?
That's fine. Really gonna be the love of the party now!
Thanks! Thanks for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
Did you try the drinks? You can get them all.
Got the Mr. Fun Guy. Yeah, my pistol's almost leveled up to level 4 now. Nice.
So you made it out, Drew. Impressive.
You can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spawn. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Alright, sounds good.
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of the various city, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
Oh, yeah. wrong.
Physical violence is against spa rules.
Unless we're doing it to you.
Of course.
Private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles and that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside.
Huh? So cool. Oh, he got captured.
Stay strong, brother!
Is that on purpose? Or...
expect me to get to the bazaar from here? All right. All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Where did you even come from?
Oh, it's seven. Huh? Back. guys. Damn it. Out of ammo. Yeah.
At least it was a round trip. Come on.
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can.
Me too. I'm almost about to die if I don't kill you.
I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
Alright.
Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
Yay!
Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set. I guess I can try to take out the rest now. That is a tough. They use swarms are coming out of that pod. Oh, no. I gotta delete them before I'm even more out of
effort. Oh no!
Here we go.
Please.
Why do I need a password on the Emperor? How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
Yeah, like on a sticky note. An idiot.
Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it. What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh, look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Yeah, boy.
Where are you taking me?
I was going to take you to my hideout, but first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory.
Oh, that's interesting. He always carries all the same guns that he does.
Appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedos, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
I will let you know.
Yeah. Don't have enough there. Find new weapons.
Some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Love too.
the pocket dimension. Oh, what just happened here? Hang on. Nice.
Smarty Bot, what is this place?
I am a dimensional pocket. Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, don't hide!
Hitting its nest might get its attention. Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Excuse me.
Look out.
I got it.
Go around that.
See? Sometimes they don't crash.
Dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. What?
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
I can see that.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
The point? them over and over again with a ricochet. Upgrade's ready. Are you?
Fine, still. Throw my hammer.
Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Yes.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh, dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 Phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank, former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
A speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
How to get that money.
This should lighten things up. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap. That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it. Completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
Words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming. Our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time and focus on what's in front of me. I hope I'm not interrupting the process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Lighter than air.
Probably won't need them after this, but I don't know.
So then I said, is. Listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa!
Well, Mort.
You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. Next stop, hideout. We just have to lower the bridge somehow.
Grunthor. I hope so too. What? Oh, fire like that.
More hostiles within range.
Pivot! We raised the bridge to your hideout.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. Don't tell me. My glove thingy can interact with that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
One more.
Well,
right?
Ready.
into the next one. The last release was a remake of the first one. I'm not a demo one. I still got some of these, though. Even more demo ones.
There has to be another way across.
You will not succeed in jumping across.
Just scoping it out.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the steep? I do regret this.
Come on! You both know how this is gonna end, big guy!
Yeah. At least until I can get to my end.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
Come on, Peter. Oh, whoa. Or not. I can do that.
Time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing. Especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough. Once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
Or, I don't know, bunker really.
Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Okay,
So, you were being honest?
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart?
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy?
Yeah, that's clean. Oh boy. So much. Oops.
Until I
Damn it. I can't believe that, like, 2% health when that happened. I'm an Ether Fun guy thing. I kind of forgot about it for a second. Let's upgrade. More so. Watch for Pierce anything that I have.
Network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us too. What's on your mind?
hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
All right, so we got a good amount in there, I think, for now, and yeah, we got to see each character. Spend a little bit more time with Rivet than I thought we would initially, but that's fine. We'll go ahead and pick it up another time. But thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you again next week, and we'll, figure out what we're playing. Might play some more of this, maybe something else. We'll see. But, yeah, thanks again, and have a good night. Bye.